have 60 seconds. We'll activate the microphone when I say it begins right now.
Hi, in one sentence, this is GPS navigation for your feet. Put it in a pair of insoles or shoes, snip it in, connect with your phone, set a destination on where you want to go, and your shoes take you there. And it does that through haptics, through simple vibration. If you have to turn right, you get a small vibration on your right foot. If you have to turn left, you get a small vibration on your left foot. There's no need to look at anything. There's no need to listen to anything. Lechal was actually invented to help the visually impaired with navigation. So you don't need a visual device. You don't need to listen to anything. We've learned a lot from the design. It's completely touch-enabled. You tap on it to turn it on. You swipe it to increase the intensity of your vibration. And as we started testing the product on ourselves, we realized we had put in so many sensors that Lechal is also the most accurate fitness wearable in terms of tracking your activity. To me, good design is something that is universal. The product should not discriminate who's using it. And that's Lechal. All right, job well done. Thank you.